bottle like I missed that damn. Then I push a little button.
Boy Day, and welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, bitch, it's a bop of the week. This is your first time hearing my voice and seeing my face and not knowing who the fuck I am. I'm Day. Hey girl. I make my videos talking my shit, doing the do, you know, the huge. But if you're returning, you know how I get on this channel. You've seen this face. Definitely gonna need you to say, hey girl. Cause where the fuck you been at? If you've peeped this title and you already know what I'm about to get into, then you already know you're in for a good treat, because my bitch Nikki is how we're starting this, you know, new year off. I wanted to give y'all what I felt like was Nikki's hardest, was very much one of these, you know. But before we continue on with this video, I'm definitely gonna need you to hit that like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe. And when you hit the subscribe, hit that bell, bitch. Follow my socials, they're in the description. My Instagram, Twitter, my Snapchat, and my Apple Music, because that's what this playlist, all my other playlists, is all my other box, where you'll be getting blessed. Get started on this video. I'm definitely gonna tell y'all, it's not 10 songs on this playlist, it's 12 songs, and I got 3 honorable mentions. Like, Nikki is just not a 10 song type of bitch, okay? Just gonna hit shuffle and just see what we get. The first song that's on this playlist is off her best albums, honestly. I feel like it was her best album. Queen, it's Hard White. Y'all already know what this song is. Everybody just swore, but now it was about Cardi. Don't nobody give a fuck about Cardi.
I ain't never played a whole position. I ain't never had to strip to get the pole position. What? Next song on this playlist is Monster. I don't. Wonka. You could be the king! Okay, first things first, I eat your brain. Then I'ma start rocking gold teeth and fangs. Really, really, I don't give a F. You see, K? Forget Barbie. Fuck Nikki. Should she stay? She on a diet, but her pachi's eating cheesecake. Next song on this playlist is definitely a classic. It came off Pink Friday, and it's Your Love. I don't care what nobody says. That song was one of her best little rap ballads. She was very much like, and y'all gonna listen to me. May stop at the gym and they keep a do-rag, keep the waves on swim. But we waves on swim, so they hate on him. Save him, ready to get buck on anybody that plays him. And I think I love him just like I raise him. When he call me mama, the mama, I call him baby. What? The next song on this playlist very much could have been like just that song if she didn't put so many niggas on it. The next song is No Fraud. What the fuck is this? Type of bum bitch shoot a friend over a rack. Rock, but you don't look like rock. Left the operating tape still look like nah. The next song on this playlist is Big Bang. It's by YG. It's got 2 Chainz, Big Sean, and of course Nicki on it. When I first heard the song at first, wasn't feeling Nicki's verse. Very much had to re-listen to it because I slept on it too hard and I shouldn't have. Back again, back to back, made back. Told him I met Slim Shady, back to M. Once he go black, he'll be back again. She did it again, imagine them. About to make these bum bitches match again. Uh-oh. Back to them. I lead the pack, so my back to them. Yep, the queen's back, what's happening? Rerun, but the niggas back again. Next song on this playlist is She For Keeps. I really fuck with this song just because, one, the video was amazing. Every time I hear this song, I be in my bitch like, I just be feeling like I'm that bitch with fat ass titties and a big booty. Like, perfect, nobody's perfect, my body's perfect, bitch, I'm perfect. Somebody lie, just watch me murk it, I'ma murk it. She a mad bitch and she ain't fucking with me. This piece flooded out, cost about a fuck, and be like, ooh, rap bitches is on my nuts. The next song on this playlist is Stupid Ho. This was very much a middle school staple. Like, when I first heard that song, bro, I was like, are you dumb? Put me on the dollar because I'm who they trust in. AOSB, what the fuck's good? We shit platinum. Them bitches is tripping wood. Them happy had a house, but my kitchen good. I wish I was a bitch.
Later that same evening. 6 months later. 1 eternity later.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
You stupid how? You stupid how?
The next song on this playlist, I feel like very much it was like the foot, like the song is Looking Ass Niggas. Y'all already know this was one of her, like, No dick in a pants ass nigga, I be damned if I fuck a non-man ass nigga. I will never fuck a non-man ass nigga. Who me and my bitches all the way out to Dubai. Pussy you dry, pussy ass nigga you lie. Pussy ass nigga you high, bitch I'm me.
Bitch I'm me.
Next verse is my nigga, the YG remix, and y'all already know, Nicki 8.
Don't cross that bitches, force that bitches, Sergio voice that bitches, and if we hit the game, the nigga with some different strokes type bitches. Shout out to my main bitches and my side bitches. Need a nigga with some good neck ostriches.
The next song from on this playlist, I'm talking about, we throwing it all the way back, like when Nicki first came out. Hello, Good Morning remix. Y'all know she performed that shit on the BET Wars.
I came up in it a little bit self-centered, but the I kill a queen, Alexander McQueen, got the wrist on gold, the bottles is on pole, got that shimmy like me, Andrew. Everyone sort of like I missed that damn, then I push a little button.
The next song on this playlist is Wreck It Up by Yo Gotti, you know, featuring Nicki. Turn your goofy down. I'ma do splits on it, yeah, splits on it, yeah. I'm a bad bitch, I'ma throw fits on it. I'ma buzz it on me.
Wrist game is freezing like it waiting to call. Nickname is Nicki, but my name ain't a call.
I tell all my hoes, break it up, break it down, bang it up.
The next song on this playlist is When We Were Blessed. When everybody in the world, was blessed with our first Nicki and Beyonce collaboration with Flawless Remix. Bro, when that song dropped, I knew it in 2 minutes. I kid you not, I just slapped these hoes on their ass like we birthed them bitches. The queen of what? Slaying with queen,
listen, just watch right here in them face glizzards. I confess I woke up like this. I was drinking my cup like this. I was ass on that flawless dick. Instagram, another flawless pic. I'ma bust it open. I'ma go stupid and be a bit sonic.
As for the playlist portion, that was the end. Like, those were the 12 songs. And now we're about to get into some things and getting with these honorable mentions. You can't do Nicki without some of her classics. Are you dumb?
Oh, I was on the plane with Dwayne. You could call me Whitley. I go to Hill, Maine. Listen, I'm the baddest in the school. The baddest in the game. Excuse me, honey, what? Right? Keep the snow white. I can buy you by the bundle. Set the cookies up before they crumble. Don't be acting like the Cardinals are gonna fumble.
Should buy a 16, cause I write that good. And hey, what? Woof, woof. Itty Bitty Piggy has been a definite staple in my life since I was like in the fucking fifth grade. You should definitely know Itty Bitty Piggy word for word. It's just that bitch. Like, are you dumb? The next honorable mention, I'm gonna give it to Boss Ass Bitch. Like, she really ate that remix up. Throw these niggas, put them on timeout and never call these niggas. Pussy like girls, damn, it's my pussy day. It's a holiday, play with my pussy day. Pussy this, pussy that, pussy take. Ah, pussy my dick, like she a Jamaican.
That's honorable mention I'm gonna do for this playlist is Barbie Gone Bad. She dropped it when she was doing like those 3 freestyles on Queen Radio.
Neck test. What? I got more slaps than Aretha. When you lose the queen, niggas friendly, dawg. It was just back to back like Wembley, dawg. Now you all went back up in the Bentley, dawg. All he gotta do is call him in my t-shirt and my drawers. Face down, ass up, I'm on radio on all fours. Suck his dick through his shorts, then I ride him like a whore. I mean a horse, I'm a boss.
Alright, y'all, that's the end for this Nicki Takeover playlist. If you got your key, got your bob, got your new Nicki jam, definitely gonna need you to hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel. Duh. And when you hit that subscribe, make sure you hit that bell so that every time that I post, don't be no ifs, ands, or buts about you watching my videos because you'll be getting notified. Make sure you follow my socials, my Instagram, Twitter, my Snapchat. Those will also have content. And make sure you add my Apple Music because I'll have this playlist, all my other playlists, all my other bops that y'all need to get into. Duh. All right, y'all, this is the end for my video. So, see ya.